What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Ethernet doesn't have a valid IP configuration error on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open your Start menu and look up Command Prompt. Make sure to open your Command Prompt as an administrator. Use the command NAT SH WinSock reset. This will take a couple of seconds to undo the configuration made to the WinSock catalog within Windows. After executing this command, use the second command NAT SH INT IP reset. This will remove and reinstall the TCP and IP stack on your Windows PC. Both of these commands should fix the invalid IP configuration error you are getting after restarting your PC. Simply exit the command prompt after executing the commands and restart your PC. In case this did not fix the IP configuration error, open up your device manager. In your list of devices, expand your network adapters. Right-click the network adapter you are using and uninstall the device. It will be reinstalled the next time you restart your Windows PC. Before restarting your PC, head over to your Windows settings. In the Network and Internet section, access your advanced network settings and select Network Reset. Resetting your network settings will switch some settings back to default, which can help fix the invalid IP configuration error after restarting your PC. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.